Hi from Electrical India. Here's a weekly news recap from the electrical and power industry. UAE is aiming a power to develop $86 million solar project in Tunisia. Dubai-based renewable energy company Amir Power will develop an $86 million 120 megawatt solar power project in Tunisia aimed at accelerating the country's transition to clean power. The project will be the first large-scale privately financed solar project in Tunisia and one of the largest infrastructure public-private partnership projects in the country in more than a decade. Gotham Solar gets patent for innovation in module manufacturing. The Office of the Controller General of Patents has granted a patent to Indian solar module manufacturer Gotham Solar for developing a tool for the busing process of solar panels. Lightsource BP and Microsoft partner in an agreement in Poland. In a pioneering move towards renewable energy adoption in Poland, Lightsource BP and Microsoft have joined forces to enter into a solar power purchase agreement. This marks the first PPA for both companies in the country and highlights their commitment to driving down green gas emissions and fostering a sustainable energy landscape. REC ties up debt funding of Rs. 3000 crores to Serentica. REC Limited has sanctioned debt funding of more than Rs. 3081 crores to renewable energy company Serentica Renewables for its 560 megawatt peak greenfield solar wind hybrid project in Kadak district of Karnataka. IRDA signs MOUs with Bank of Maharashtra for financing renewable energy projects. Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency, a mini Ratna Government of India enterprise under the administrative control of Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, has signed a significant memorandum of understanding with Bank of Maharashtra to promote and facilitate co-lending and loan syndication for a diverse spectrum of renewable energy projects across the nation. This is Gijish Nair signing off from Electrical India. See you next time. Thank you.